Are you planning to update the back-end service implementation of your managed APIs, but you're concerned about impacting the API consumers after a redeployment? Would you like to deploy or redeploy your managed APIs so changes like the updated service request URL or added policies can be applied to further requests? Oracle API Platform Cloud Service allows you to easily manage deployments and redeployments to make the APIs available after applying changes to them. To successfully deploy an API, grants to the API and to a registered and active gateway are needed. Here, Bob has implemented APIs through the API Platform Cloud Service Management Portal. He's able to redeploy APIs to the gateway for which he has the proper grants. From the API implementation page, changes to the API are applied, such as updating the service request URL or adding different policy types. Bob needs to update the service request URL for this API. Whenever he makes changes to the API, he has to save those changes before deploying or redeploying it. Deployments are managed from the Deployments page, where options like Deactivate, Redeploy, and Undeploy are available for deployed APIs. In this case, the latest iteration is redeployed to the same gateway. The deployment request appears on the Waiting tab until it's automatically updated after completion. Bob was granted the Deploy to Gateway grant for the deployment to happen without approval. The gateway gets updated with the new API deployment details. To verify that the updated API is now available for consumption, Bob invokes it from a REST client. He receives a response from the service located at the updated service request URL. To learn more, check out the API Platform video series and OBE tutorials, or visit us online at cloud.oracle.com. Thank you for watching.